Good morning, everyone. 天木さりです。今日はですね、最近よく見かけるマリトッツォというものを作っていきたいと思います。
If you guys don't know what a maritozzo is, it's basically like something that looks like this. I've never had it before, but I probably could make it because I used to work at a cafe after school before becoming an idol, so it should be easy. I never worked in the kitchen though. They just made me deal with customers. I don't know why. They just didn't let me in the kitchen.
マリトッツォを作っていきたいと思います。
I don't know if the inside is whipped cream, but it looks like whipped cream, so.
まずは生クリームを作っていきたいと思います。しょー。
Nice. Alright, from here on it's super easy. Just get your round bread and some cut fruit. This bread isn't even that big, I just have a really small face. Domo.
はい、こんな感じ。
こんな。こんなもん？適当、適当、適当。
なんかマリトッツォっぽい。
てか、
ねえ、ピント合ってないんだけど、どうすればいいの？
ゆるめに。
あ、いいんじゃない？え、ちょっとマリトッツォっぽくない？アーモンドも入れちゃえ。ということで。
過去最速記録の料理かもしれない、これ。
じゃじゃーん。
It just sucks that you guys can't see how good this looks because I'm outshining it. Like, look how pretty it is. But also, look at me. I'm prettier.
マリトッツォ美味しいじゃない。幸せ。
食レポも何も必要ない。見た目通りの味。
もう食べてだろうなって感じですね。